All right. Today I'm going to make a photo frame. It's going to be for a square photo, which is 300mm by 300. I haven't actually got the photo yet because it's currently getting printed. I will show you on screen and what it actually looks like. The frame is going to be made out of American cherry. The main dimensions of the frame itself, regarding the width of it and the thickness is going to be around about 25mm and the width 45mm. So let's get the cherry stripped down to the correct dimensions first.